What's up, YouTube? I'm filming a leg day today, but first, I'm gonna have my 2 packets of oatmeal and some orange juice, and then I'm going to get a haircut. Distract me from my thoughts, cause I am sinking lower, sinking lower. Alright, I just pulled up. I'm gonna go in, get a haircut, get the sides trimmed up, and yeah. It's getting hard to breathe, don't wake me till that's over. Alright, I just got back from my haircut like 30 minutes to an hour ago. Got a nice little trim, and it's like 85 degrees out right now, so I'm gonna head down to the beach and try to get a little tan going. It's getting hard to breathe, don't wake me till that's over. Alright guys, I just cooked up my pre-workout meal. We have rice, beef, some lettuce, a carrot, orange juice, and in the oven here, we have some sweet potatoes cooking up. But the next video you guys are gonna see on my channel will be the 10,000 calorie challenge. I'm gonna film that on Wednesday, I believe, which is a pull day. So I'm gonna be trying to eat 10,000 calories, which I've been wanting to do for a minute now. And I'll be deadlifting. And then the next day, I'm gonna film the 10K calorie aftermath on a push day. So I'm either gonna get the most insane shoulder and upper chest pump, or just put on like 12 pounds of cellulite and trans fat hanging off my waist and fucking chest. So we'll see how that goes. Today's pre-workout is, you guessed it, ESP Extreme, because that's the only pre-workout I have right now, and normal ESP. But I am taking something special today, taking some DMAA, some 1-3. Are you taking some DMAA today?
I might take some 1-3.
You know, normally I like to start off the week like low stims, save it for end of the week where I need the extra hype, but a little bit tired today, pretty sore, and I took this my last deadlift workout, and I just felt so good, had like the most hype, one of the best workouts in a long time, so I'm taking the 1-3 today for the leg day, and it's gonna be a good one. Got the shoulder veins coming through. All right, Devin just finished up his 40-hour fast this morning. So give us a little rundown on how the 40-hour fast went for you.
Yeah, so long story short, I'm getting sick. So I practically got no sleep last night. I maybe slept 2 hours. Then when I woke up in the morning, I broke the fast, ate a little bit too much food. So about 30 minutes later, I wasn't feeling too well, feeling very lethargic, and I threw up everything. So it is currently 4:15. And I have no food in, but we're gonna take some 1-3 and get through this leg day.
You guys might be thinking, how do I eat a meal so easily and get all this chicken and rice or beef and rice and whatever I'm having down? Thing is, I don't do it. I break it up into like 3 meals throughout the day, so I'm gonna have to finish this when I come back from the gym. And sometimes I even finish my breakfast at like night. As long as I get it down, it counts. Stay a little while. We both know I'm gone in the morning. Lazy afternoon. Love it when you're mine. Even if I'm not lost without you. I like when you call, baby, yeah. All I wanted was a part-time lover. Everybody feels alone some days. Someone who can keep me warm in winter. So don't leave, just hold me. All I wanted was a part-time lover. Undercover, take my breath away. Even if we never see each other, it's okay, I'm okay. Hey, yeah. I could run, I could cry, I could plead. I could say it's never gonna get any better and leave. I could
throw my hands up. I could fall to my knees. I could tell myself I'm strong enough to give all the love that I need. But I still need you to ease my load. Hold me when the lightning strikes. Lead me home when I don't know which way is right. Love me when it's hard. I promise that I'm not leaving from your side. And when I fall apart, promise in the dark, you'll be my nightlight.
Finished up that leg day workout. We had a 3x5 on squats, a 3x10 on leg press, and pretty much all of our accessories are 3 to 4 sets of 10 to 15. And yeah, it was a pretty good workout. We're headed to the store right now. We're gonna pick up some melatonin so we can fall asleep tonight after all those stims, and some Rice Krispies because we're running out. But thanks for watching. Peace.